Hi everyone, my name is Harpreet Singh and I'm a customer engineer for Azure Identity with Microsoft's Modern Support Experience team. In this video, we'll walk you through the Azure AD admin consent workflow settings. We will cover how to enable admin consent workflow, the roles required to enable it, and configure which users should be allowed to review consent requests. So without further ado, let's dive right in. Before we begin, let's have a brief introduction to what is admin consent request workflow. Well, this is a feature that enhances security and control over enterprise applications by requiring administrators to review and grant consent for users' requests to access applications. When admin consent request workflow settings are enabled, and if user tries to access an application but is unable to provide consent, they can send requests for admin approval as shown in the image on the side. The request is sent via email to admins who have been designated as reviewers. A reviewer acts on the request and user is notified of the action. Now that we know basics about admin consent request workflow, let's dive into a quick demo on how to enable admin consent workflow and configure users who can review consent requests. Let's quickly browse to Entra Admin Center. Click on Applications, select Enterprise Applications, select Consent and Permission, click on Admin Consent Settings. Under section, users can request admin consent to apps they are unable to consent to, switch the toggle to Yes. To add users who can review admin consent requests, please click on Add Users. Select the users that you want to add as reviewer and click on Select and click on Save. With this, you have successfully enabled admin consent request workflow and also added a couple of users who can review the consent requests. Please note, you must have a global admin role to turn on admin consent workflow settings. Additionally, please be aware that reviewers can just view, block or deny admin consent requests, but only global administrators can approve the admin consent request. Please note, people designated as reviewers can view incoming requests in My Pending tab after being set as reviewers. However, any new reviewer can't act on existing or expired admin consent requests. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed learning about what is admin consent workflow and how to enable it within Azure AD. Thank you for watching this video. You can also check out our complete Azure playlist for some amazing content.